Located just inside the city limits, Dahisar is the northernmost neighborhood and railway station of Mumbai. Dahisar is the first locality of Mumbai from the north. Topic: History. There is a record of continuous habitation since the 1630s, per parish records of the Our Lady of the Immaculate Conception Church. Dahisar was originally a part of Thane district, it became a part of Mumbai in the 1956.